This is a 2018 Ford Explorer, and here's how to get it out of park without keys. Pull this rubber boot out of the little pocket in front of the gear shifter. Once you do that, there's this little panel here on the side. You want to pop that out of there, and I'm just going to step on the brake with it powered up to show you the little plunger. That's the shift lock actuator. So if you just pull that out with a screwdriver or your finger, that will release the lock and allow you to shift it.